Can I upgrade Windows 7 32-bit to Windows 10 64-bit?
1.
Make sure your processor is 64-bit capable. Microsoft gives you the 32-bit version of Windows 10 if you upgrade from the 32-bit version of Windows 7 or 8.1. But you can switch to the 64-bit version, which means on computers with at least 4 GB of RAM, you'll be able to run more applications simultaneously.